Hey everybody, Joe Costello out here at Auto Club Raceway Pomona. It is time for Designated, the final Designated of 2022. Starting off, Leo Glassbrenner. Leo, you were going to have a run, but he could not show up, which is a bye run for you, first run out. That's got to make you feel pretty great.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to get free ones, so anytime you get a free one like that, you want to cherish it. You know, I feel blessed this morning to have a single. Go out there and hopefully be good on the tree and run a good number and get ready for tomorrow morning. And he came up to me. He was gracious enough to say that he had no high gear in the trans, so he's a good guy.
Who are you going to run?
Randy Bursell.
Yeah, unfortunate, Randy. Sorry. Bummer way to end the season, but getting ready for next year. And you coming in hot, right, off a win?
Yeah, we had a national event win in Vegas. Feel blessed to have 3 national event wins in 1 year, so it's pretty awesome. Don't know if it'll happen again, but I'm going to try this weekend to do it again.
Good luck.
Thank you.
All right, solo, first pair down.
First round stock eliminator on Friday at Auto Club Raceway. And we're kicking things off with a driver who earned a solo shot here with Leo Glassbrenner when Randy Bursell could not make the call. Leo Glassbrenner going to take a free ride to kick things off on a Friday morning, 9:14, 145 miles per hour.
All right, Leo was 0:24. We'll see if he knows what his reaction time was. All right, what do you think your light was?
27.
Oh, yeah, 27. You're totally wrong, man. You need to learn how to do this better.
24.
24. You're 3 thou off.
I was 3 thou off, man.
You should really practice more. All right, good luck. Go win this.
Thank you. I had it dialed a 14 yesterday. I went a 14.7 and went a 14.6. So I would have probably been pretty tough to beat if we were racing.
Well, and that isn't that what you're supposed to do on a buy run is
exactly.
Treat it like any other run.
Exactly. So.
All right, Leo, good luck.
Thank you.
There he goes. Second pair down, heads up, the Randy and Randy show. Randy Lynn Ship. Randy Lynn, you got a heads up battle of first gen F bodies. And okay, this is very different, right? Heads up, what have you guys done to make the car go fast?
We took a lot of weight out, took a little oil out, and we chilled it, but it's so cold this morning that you don't have to do too much chilling, so.
Okay, what's the strategy in a situation like this, reaction time wise? Like, you don't want to push it too hard, you've got a fast car.
Yeah, I was 21 yesterday on the tree. You never want to back off, you just try to be a better racer than that. So I'm going to still try to hit the tree and, you know, let my car do the rest, I hope.
And you just got married. This is your first race since being married.
That's right. My first race as a married woman.
Yeah, and so it didn't say Randy Lynn Butner on the sheet just yet.
Well, I changed it, but I don't really know who I need to tell.
Yeah, we'll figure it out. Yeah. Good luck.
All right, thank you.
Randy Lynn, let's go talk to Randy Lynn's competition. Another Randy. Randy Gregg. Randy, this is your first heads up, right?
Yes, it is. Enjoying the experience of it all. So being new at this game, we're still figuring this out. So as long as she doesn't red light, she's got a good shot at this.
You think she's got him outperformed car to car, but still, this is a great opportunity. Go out there, cut a light, get down the racetrack. You really never know what's going to happen.
That's all right. That's our intention. So we'll see what happens.
Okay, so you're talking like you're a rookie to this. What's up with that?
Well, I am. This is finishing up my second season doing this, so we're still learning the ropes. So, and we're getting better at it, though.
We think you're doing a great job. Thank you for being out. Good luck.
Thank you. Have a good day.
Randy Gregg, 67 Firebird, 67 Camaro. Randy Lynn off first on Randy Gregg. And that Firebird is motoring away and on to the next round, 10:68.
All right, Randy Gregg came up short. Randy Lynn got after him on the starting line. But like he said, he's in his first year. Here you go, Randy. All right, what kind of light do you think you had?
Probably about a 1-something.
I think it's the other side of the sheet over there.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
Yeah, 137. I didn't want to red light it away, you know, so. Yeah, 11:14. That's the best we ran all weekend. So good air this morning.
All about the experience.
Yes,
can't wait
is.
To see you next year.
All right. Thanks, Joe. Have a good one.
There he goes. All right. Let's go talk to RL, Randy Lynn Ship. All right. We're going to quiz Randy Lynn on her reaction time. What do you think it was?
I think I was probably 30.
You think you were 30?
Yeah. I don't know. My car left really good right there.
Wow. So Leo said 27, he was 24. Randy Lynn says she was 30 and she was 29. So all of a sudden, we got a new game show going here. Like, guess your reaction time. You're within one thou, and the car looked like it ran pretty well.
Yeah, it was a, let's see here. I shut off early, even though it's mineshaft here. But, yeah, I was running pretty good. I picked up, like, 360 foot from this weekend, so it would have ran really good.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
All right, our final pair. Greg Kraus getting ready to roll out. Looks like you're leaving first. What's your dialing going to be?
10-16, I believe.
Is that a hard dial?
It's hard dial.
I've
been
right
with this guy. That big Cobra Jet's going to be coming hard.
That's a fast car.
Oh, fast car. So I'll do my best to put a beat on him. We'll
Good
see.
Good luck, Greg.
Thank you.
All right. All right, Larry McClanahan. Let's get to Larry before. He's very quick. What's the dialing back there, Larry?
8:45.
Okay. He says you're going to be coming on real hard. This is a very fast car.
Yes. I'll probably be, I think I'm spotting him like a second and a half, 2 seconds.
Got to have a little patience on the starting line.
Yes.
But you'll know right away, right? Because this thing gets after it early.
Yes, it sure does.
All right, well, we'll see you on the big end.
Thank you.
All right, first three pair. Let's find out what happens.
Larry McClanahan, thundering down the AAA side of the racetrack, dialing 8:45 in his Cobra Jet. Supercharged Mustang on the chase of the Firebird. Both drivers with great reaction times. Larry, hard on the binders, gets the win. 8:47, 157 miles per hour, taking 500s. Greg Kraus was 17 on the tree, leaving second in stock eliminator. And Larry McClanahan just dropped the hammer in round one.
All right, Larry McClanahan was involved in a real race. This thing was good. He had a 12 reaction time, went a 47 on a 45. And let's catch up to him. All right, Larry, that was a real race right there. You were into it big time. You got after it on the tree. I'm just going to show you right there. He had a 12 reaction time, and Greg was 17. Other side, Greg was 23 on a 16, but you got the win by 500. Walk me through what it was like.
It was, I was really worried about the track being real good this early in the morning, putting all this horsepower on that 9-inch tire. But it held real good. The track's perfect. I didn't have any problem in any of the gears, so it was perfect.
Did you know that you had crushed it? 12 reaction time, that's great.
No, I was just trying because normally in qualifying, I don't do that good on the, because I'm not pushing myself, but it's a lot better when I'm racing.
Well, good luck. Great run.
Thank you very much, Joe.
It was a very tough first round matchup, right? Greg Kraus had a 17 on the tree, and, you know, you can't expect much more than that off the bottom. Let's talk to Greg Kraus. Greg, all right. Greg came up a little short. You might not know that, but you were involved in a great race. He was 12. You were 17.
Wow. Can't believe it. I guess I gave it away at the finish line.
Wow. Did you lift?
I did. I didn't think he was going to get there. Wow.
Well, you said he's coming up 150 miles an hour.
Yeah, 100. Yeah. So, yeah, it was a bad mistake. I hit it too hard. So,
top end driving, so tough. But thank you for sharing it with us, most importantly.
Thank you.
Okay. All right, there it is. And that is designated for 2022. It is all over. Kind of sad. Thank you for joining us all year long.